show of blues and news and reviews all on the blues. And we're followed on Sunday by George Strombolopoulos with the Strombo Show. And we're glad you're with us. And our show this week is on our second hour on foreign songs that were hits in America and American songs that were translated for other countries. So we're going to go to a song we all like and sing along with quite a bit. This is a German New Deutsch band. This was formed by a vocalist whose name was Gabrielle Kerner. She came to Berlin with her drummer boyfriend Rolf Brendel. They got a couple of the guys to start a band. Her nickname as a little girl when her family traveled from